Recognized. Kid Flash B03.
What happened?
It was necessary.
It better have been. Spill.
Aqualad needed to find a way to help us rescue Lagoon Boy. He'd already injected a microscopic tag into Lagan's bloodstream, and he used the raid on the cave to pass essential intel. A flash drive with, among other things, tracking software that can locate the tag.
Like that's all he did.
Wally, he had to make it look good. He put inhibitor collars on us, but he knew I'd get us out of them.
He took three more hostages, members of your team.
And we'll rescue them when we rescue Lagoon Boy.
Dick, he blew up the cave! You guys almost died!
No, it's all on the flash drive. He knew I'd have to pursue to make it look legit, and that's exactly what happened. He gave us time to get out. We got caught in the debris field from the explosion.
Do you even hear yourself? What if even one of you had been left behind, huh? Why take that risk? Why go to such extremes?
The drive explains that too. He needed to cement his position with the Light and the Light's partner.
Wasn't that why he murdered Artemis?
I guess it didn't convince everyone.
You guess?
The cave was just a place worth sacrificing if it helps us stop the invasion. Look, I'm sorry you lost all your souvenirs.
Are you serious? I don't care about that junk. I'm worried about Artemis, terrified for her. You put her right into his hands.
Wally, we're talking about Calder here.
I know. Calder, our friend, who, in the space of a few months, lost the love of his life and found out Black Manta was his father. Isn't it possible Aqualad might actually be a traitor? A triple agent? He's supposed to be playing them, but are you absolutely sure